So what do you consider yourself to be, a filmmaker?
You know what,
an actress?
I'm an entrepreneur. I mean, I do loads of things every night. I've got businesses, I have fashion companies, I've got two fashion companies. I act sometimes, did a play last year, just done a film.
Shit.
I've done a short film as well. But my kind of like now, for me, it's all about just being present, doing yoga. I mean, that is my, when I'm the happiest, just like doing nothing.
Well, I've done some yoga. I'm Indian, so I've done a little bit, yeah.
What kind of yoga?
Down dog.
How do you go like that?
Yeah, I did that one.
Did you do it?
Yeah, it was great.